bros! This is We2Play, aka Brenton Brushworks. After close examination, I'm pretty sure I'm supposed to go through the ranch to get to my next destination. There's like nothing else I can do. So, with Stoutland's help, we are off. Now I might just look around for a few items along the way, cause why not? You know, like this Zygarde. So, oh, it's that farmer there. I was gonna say, what? Who sees me? Are you raising Pokemon? Yes I am. Okay, the only thing I really found off camera was a collector trainer. He was actually using two Premier Balls. Had a Bagon and something else, but anywho. Okay, Rocky, Pup. Let's use Bite on this Mudbray. You know why Mudbray uses Bulldoze! That's a big problem. Oh dear. Oh no! I think I just might have to go back and get my fine feathered starter. Maybe in addition to providing care, raising means drawing out talents. You know what? I'm not even gonna question it. If there are more mud spray and things like that around, I think I have to have Vera with me. None of my other Pokemon can compete against some of these rock and ground types like Vera can. Oh, that's a great thought. Alright, good job, Pup. But Vero is the only leader I should have right now. So, I will go this way because I don't know where I'm going. And let's switch the Tauros. A little faster. Just a little faster than Stoutland is. Okay. Heal Pup. Very quickly. As quick as I can, anyways. And I need to replace someone with Vero. Who should I... You know what? I don't want to do this, but... Kachuna, I choose you. You are just not fit for this place. Welcome back, Vero. That was a lot quicker than I thought it would be for me to go grab him. Maybe I should have picked Tauros again. Oh well, I'm almost sort of kind of there. So, I'm going to pick up this ether, and we'll be on our way. Alright, what is the first wild Pokemon of this ranch? Because I can't remember what ranch. Never mind. It's Mudbray again! Sorry, I do not need to fight you. Be on your way. I don't need to faint every single wild Pokemon I come across. But first, riding on Stoutland is always a good idea. There might be items around that you can't see. I don't know why I went this way. Stoutland thought he saw something. That's my excuse. Stoutland thought he saw something. You know, it's a shame I caught Mudbray too early, but I don't don't regret it that much. I like clumps. I haven't really used them at all, but I just like clumps. What? You guys see that, right? The classic Sudo Woodo. Oh no, I can't go that way because Sudo Woodo's blocking that way. Great. Fantastic. Couldn't be happy about that. Alright, I guess it's north or bust. Hopefully that's the right way. I have no idea where I'm going, but this seems like the only area I could go. Hello, what's this? Pokemon Nursery. Yes! Remember I mentioned that female Rowlet? Well, this is gonna come in handy because I can pair up Vero and this Rowlet to get my first Rowlet. No. I'm trying to get Ruffles, okay? I'm trying to get Ruffles the Rowlet, who is seen in my DeviantArt story. But that will come later. I'm a Pokemon nursery lady. I help take care of the Pokemon the trainers like you. Lately, for some reason, I see some Pokemon holding eggs. It's mysterious, isn't it?
Ooh, mysterious.
It's called the birds and the bees, sister. If you want us to take care of your Pokemon, please speak to my sister inside the building. I will, but not right now. Oh. Oh, wow. Miltank killed my Pokemon. That was really nice of her. Well, I'm gonna go this reason for no reason. Wait, what? Look at the lustrous heads of my Pokemon! I'm going to go this reason for no reason. No, one of those reasons I mentioned was supposed to be direction. I'm gonna go this direction for no reason. Let me stop. I am just messing up all over the place. Vero, save me! Yes, Vero, I need your help! Save me! Save me from my stupidity. Gosh. Well, I can only hope Vero doesn't get to level 35 before I get to the Grand Master of this island. Oh, Growlithe used Intimidate on me. I'm so scared. But guess what? You know what's scarier?
Astonish! Oh.
Again, I still love doing that. That didn't work out very well, though, so... Pluck! There we go. That's what I was hoping to see. Sorry, Growlithe.
There can be only one!
My Pokemon are cute, even when they lose! You should probably take them to a Pokemon Center, though. Just saying. Hi, Sudo Woodo! Hi! No, I was trying to talk to the kid. They said Woodo have seemed kind of down ever since Lana beat them. But they're blocking the path and now no one can go through. So they're moody. Why? Seems like they're so petrified of Lana that they don't even want to see another Wartrium Z after she smacked down on them with that Water-type Z power of hers. Alright. Legitimately, I feel sorry for those Sudo Woodo. Can I pet them and they can move? Please? Guess not. Okay. Time heals all wounds, I guess. Alright, trial goer, have a look at my kids. He's talking about his Pokemon, by the way. Aww, his children are Pokemon. Let's try not to make that sound wrong.
This child is a Sableye.
Why Sableye? That's just like left field there. Sableye's part dark, so Astonish is a bad idea. I guess I will use Pluck again. I don't feel Razor Leaf would be the best idea for Sableye. Clomped level up!
You're growing rapidly! That's wonderful!
Well, everyone has their own preferences. If you like Sableye that much, who am I to deny that? Brooklet Hill. Oh, of course that's where I'm supposed to go. Duh. And down there is Royal Avenue. Well, I'm not getting to Royal Avenue anytime soon, so you'll find Brooklet Hill at the end of Route 5. That's where Captain Lana does her trial. So Lana has a Watrium Z. Alright, too bad I don't have any water-type moves. That is, unless I, bring out Slowpoke.
I'm one of the trial guides that's here to help out young trial goers on their island challenge.
But I haven't started the island challenge yet.
And my particular duty is to test just how strong trial goers have become. Let's see if you can beat all the trainers on Route 5 for stars.
Oh. Alright. Alright. I think I can do that. Again, I don't want to level Vero up too soon, so Pup! You're back in the front!
I can't really decide. This is gonna be a double bow, isn't it?
1 + 1 = 2, but could also be 3 or 4. There's no way we'll lose. It's important to feel strong.
I have regrets. A smart person would have put their Dartrix and their Rockruff for the double bow, but no. Instead, I'll be battling Happini and Igglypuff with Vero and... Oh, sorry, not Vero. Pup and Trumper. Poor Trumper being level 18. Whoops. Gone and screwed up again, I guess. Let's see, I think Igglypuff's the problem because if she uses Sing, both my Pokemon will fall asleep. Trumper can battle Happini, I guess. Oh. Oh, crud, that was stupid.
No, Pup! You're falling in love with the wrong Pokemon!
Oh, no! They're both males.
Why? Why did they put Kachuna in... Oh, stop. 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 There's too much love right now. Slow down. Alright. Pup. You need a break.
I am switching with Trumbeak, the only female I have on my team right now. This is coming from the person that has a lot of female Pokemon. So, yes, that works. This works. This is working swimmingly.
Alright, one down. Happini's down.
So much for being OP.
Not quite. Meanwhile, Trumper...
Yes! Trumper finally wants to learn Bite. Since Trumper has Strong Jaw, that means it's gonna do a lot of damage. Works for me. Tox went up to 17, and Igglypuff hit Trumper. You're gonna get this. No, wait. That's dumb. I'm gonna save Z powers for bigger fights. This is not a big fight. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I looked away from my game for just a minute to check on the camera. Gotta make sure it doesn't run out of berries again. Cause that would suck. But I finally defeated the twins! I'm too young for math! A loss in a loss makes a double loss! Well, one of them's good at math. Oh my gosh, these preschoolers are cute. Oh gosh. Route 5, a place of many winding paths and ledges. Oh no. Wait a minute. Who is that? Cut it. Haha, man, I lost again! Oh shoot. Are you even taking this seriously? I am, so seriously. I'm seriously enjoying it. Ooh, the shink's about to hit the fan now. Enjoy it. You can enjoy Pokemon battling when you put everything you have into it. Which clearly you haven't. Whoa, hey, Brenton. This guy is plenty scary. You're Brenton?
Nope, I'm not Brenton.
Yeah, that's me! Humph, not very cautious. Even some Pokemon have a better sense of self-preservation than you apparently do. What can I say? I can be bold sometimes. I'm Gladion. That was his name. I bow for my partner, Null, to make it strong. When did you get type Null? Seriously? Though most of our time gets used up by doing small jobs for Team Skull. Bow me. I won't take no for an answer. Oh boy. It gets serious. Team Skull's Gladion! Go, Zubat! I thought you said you were battling seriously. Zubat's not the first choice I would have picked. Oh well. Pop! Pop! Throw! Cut it! That must be a very fast Zubat. Look who's undermining people now. Oh well. That takes care of Zubat! Who is next? Please don't be type null. Please don't be type null. Please. Crudit, I knew it. This is gonna be interesting. Alright, Pup. Use bite. That didn't do much. Pursuit. I could use Sand Attack, but you know what? Why risk it? I'm probably going to have to switch Pup out, so I'm just going to worry on getting rid of Type Null's accuracy. That way he cannot, I say he, but he doesn't have a gender. That way Type Null cannot attack most of the time. This is a bad idea, isn't it? By the way, I only have 10 minutes of footage I can have left, for the most part. Otherwise, I will run out of camera space, and there goes the video. Bye-bye! So I need to start... taking the battle seriously. You know what? I'm switching. Right here and now. This is no joke. Good job, Pup!
Wait, what happened?
Oh, he used pursuit. I'm such an idiot.
Well, at least Pup didn't faint, right?
All right. This is a big bow. This is considered a big bow. Time for a Z move. Don't let me down, Vero. We gotta take this guy down in one shot.
I mean, we don't have to, but it would be nice to.
So break net blitz! Come on! Yes! Type null defeated. That was only the very first battle. I can't wait to see what happens next time. Oh, Clomp wants to learn double kick, and Vero needs care. I missed that. Oh, did I click the care button? Let's see, Mud Sport. My Mud Spray doesn't need that. You defeated Gladion! How annoying!
That was actually dicey.
Good job, Vero. I'm super glad that I put you back on the team. Because I'm not 100% sure how well I would have done. I think Kachuna could have definitely pulled it off. But it's definitely getting tougher. Despite the fact you are level 31 now,
I definitely need to be a little bit more prepared than I have been. Even though I've been pretty prepared, it doesn't matter. Whoa. It's not like me to slip up like that. I gotta keep finding stronger opponents. Looks like I'm still not ready. What? That kid there, his Pokemon aren't weak. And sure, it's fine to enjoy battling, but this brat, he's just using that as an excuse not to try hard because he can't beat the Kahuna. Oof, things got serious. Because he can't beat Hala when he's serious.
You know my cramps? Wait, do you think I'm strong?
Aw, look at you, little Gladion. Aren't you just a real cool guy?
Oh, there's a girl this time.
I guess it's no surprise a homeless kid would turn out spineless too, huh?
Ouch, you didn't need to say that.
No worries, we got enough backbone to cover for you.
Just give it up already. Huh? You know you can't beat me. You'll just get your Pokemon hurt for no reason. They're good Pokemon.
Huh. We came all this way, and for what? For a big, fat waste of our time, thanks to you. If you hadn't gotten in our way, we could have stolen the totem Pokemon from Booklet Hill. Let's get out of here. Look, the Murkrow are crying, and it's time we should be flying.
Listen up, good Gladion. The boss does like you, that's true. But you're just some hired help we keep around for what we need you, for when we need you. You aren't part of Team Skull, not really, and you never will be, got it? You better get.
Wow. Jeez, I actually feel bad for Gladion. That was fast. They undermined him. Jeez. That was intense. Thanks, Brenton, and Rockruff, too! It was a good battle! Phew! Looks like I gotta train up my team if I'm gonna take on the trial at Booklet Hill next. Here, Brenton, take these with you! We're gonna beat this island challenge.
And revives. I will happily sell them. Thank you. Ow.
Next stop is another trial site, Booklet Hill. Where's the booklet anyway? Is there a booklet?
Booklet. Same thing. That was some intense stuff there. It makes me wonder if Hal is ever going to crack under pressure. Because that was some tough things. That was some hard things that were said. So, I mean, how long can Hal keep happy like that? By the way, I've not done any community questions in a while. My bad. I guess this is a good time for one. Do you think Hal is too laid back? Or do you think he is... Darn it. Do you think he's too laid back, or do you think he's trying to hide his emotions under a smile? I'm sure a lot of you have already beat the game, but if you could, tell me your thoughts. That's a community question. Please do not say any spoilers. I've been trying to go as spoiler-free with this game as I possibly can, even though I already know a few things. A few. I will not say what they are, but I'm just going to leave it at that. After a battle like that, it is time to rest and recuperate. Thank you for watching. This has been Wii2Play. I have nothing left to say, so I hope you enjoy your day. Catch you later. As soon as I save. There we go. Next time, the second trial, I hope. Bye!